work. You send me heavy work. Don't you leave. Don't leave me stuck here in the streets.
This is our trip to the real jerk.
We took the highway there and it was cold. And we took 2 hours there and we made it. It smelled nice and it looked nice, and the servers were kind of nice.
It's a.
Yeah.
I want some salad and fruit. I'm just kidding.
Is there actually salad and fruit?
Yeah.
Is there actually treats here we could have?
I'm sure there's treats, yeah.
Yeah?
It doesn't say treats, but I'm sure there's some good stuff.
Yeah.
The tables were nice and the chairs were nice and I liked the paintings on the walls.
Christopher, what'd you order? What'd you order? Fried chicken. With rice and salad. Yes? Sorry, and 7, you guys are having roti? Yay.
You got Facebook, you got Twitter, you got Twitter.
Christopher, what do you think of the service here? Like that, right? Yeah, I agree.
I say kind of good.
You say kind of good? Yeah.
Kind of good.
Kind of good.
Mangoes for you, right?
Yes. Thank you. Real jerk cocktail.
Is that yours?
It's the real jerk cocktail.
Lime was really yummy, and my favorite food is called lime. And it really tasted kind of good, and I like the limes hanging from my drink.
Look at mine.
Uh-huh. It's so good.
Tastes good.
It looks so beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Super beautiful.
Zumba. You're done your drink?
Zumba. Hello, guys.
Okay.
Can I have a high five?
Yay, high five.
High five.
Yay.
Okay. And then M, and then C, and then A.
No, it's like this.
This is not a Y. This is not a C. What do you call it?
Y. That's a mini
ice that I wanted to take out with. Kind of. But let me use my lemon to take them out. Oh, I got them in the ice. I always got that. Oh my gosh. Dropped my mini ice in there. I think that's the mini. Whoa.
What is the food?
Whoa, it's right on the floor. There it goes.
Soon, Christopher. Story.
Found it.
Ew. Ah. Put that down.
Start the story. Start the story.
Why are you kicking my feet?
Play and chore. That's how. Ah! Why, Julia?
Order must be destroyed.
Did you say you want to quit this place and go to McDonald's?
Yes.
Mama, I want to quit this place and go to McDonald's.
Mama, I'm gonna get like really, really, really hungry in 2 minutes.
Oh.
Wait, we have to wait.
I know, it's coming. How's the roti, guys?
Good.
Christopher, how's your fried chicken?
Good. I like how the food was like spicy because I like eating spicy things. And in my meal, there is rice, plantain, fried chicken, wings, salad, and salad dressing.
Spicy too.
Spicy but good.
When we got there, it was like the food was great because the roti tastes good, and I even like it because it wasn't that spicy, and it tastes like homemade.
Yeah. What?
Is there blood on my tongue?
No,
I kind of bite my tongue.
I can actually see a little bit.
Oh.